Let me tell you the story of an experiment about stories. In 2009, journalist Rob Walker led an experimental project called Significant Objects. He wanted to measure to what extent the stories affect our feelings about objects and in turn our behavior towards them. He bought 200 items from eBay with an average price of $1 each. He then called 200 literary authors and asked them to write fictional stories about these items. He then posted these items back on eBay, and the new ads were just like the original ones, except for the addition of the corresponding story for each object. All the items were sold, but thanks to the addition of stories, instead of paying $1 per item, which was the original price, people paid now an average of $80 per item. So, how much value can a story add to an object? Well, at least in eBay in 2009, the answer seemed to be around 8,000%. Shocking, right? The reason that explains this difference is that we do not assess the value of objects just by considering their objective qualities and utility, but also by considering their meaning, how much they matter to us. And meaning is the feature that can be developed the most at zero material cost. All you need is a good story. Think of the photo you carry in your wallet. If you want to communicate the value of that photo to someone else, you wouldn't get very far by describing the quality of the paper and ink. That's not why it matters to you. Instead, you should share the story of your personal connection with the person portrayed in the photo. The same goes for any product. That's why so many ads, from automobiles to perfumes, do not focus in describing the features of the product. Instead, they show people profiting from the products in their lives to reach their goals. Indeed, connecting your brand with your heroes is one of the most direct ways of conveying value. Think of the Omega watches, for instance. They have great characteristics to show off. But actually, the campaign that got most of the revenues in the last 10 years consisted in embedding an Omega watch in a popular story, being worn by James Bond. This is one of the reasons that make testimonials so important as well. They also tell the story of how your service has helped heroes reach their goals. Here's one of the testimonials we've received and are most proud of. Valamis offers a consumer-grade learning program designed to provide a personalized learning experience to employees. It makes learning measurable and helps you find out how it affects your business. Since our technology is very unique and futuristic, we were struggling with how to create a good content strategy. The LeadGENI team helped us craft impactful pitches for their psychological storytelling tactics. The pitches were then translated to multiple languages and have supported our teams in Germany, USA, Scandinavia, Benelux, and UK. We have just extended our contract to support the international rollout. So here's the hack. The most powerful and economic way to show the value of your offer is to embed it in a good story. Thank you for watching. If you want more advice on how to design your communication strategies, the LeadGENI team is happy to help you. Leave us a comment or contact us through leadgeni.com. And feel free to share this video with others that could find it useful. We'll help you connect. Science is magic that works.